through the scriptures, we've seen some examples of individuals, and I've said that in the book, the Raising the Dead series, I've explained, giving some of the names like Simeon of old, you know, in the time that Jesus was presented in the temple in Jerusalem. Simeon was an old man. He should have died a long time ago, but because God made him a promise that he would not die until his eyes saw the Messiah, even though he wasn't going to die. And that man hanging there, that is in the Gospel of Luke, he refused to die until the day that they brought that baby, the precious, you know, God in a human form, the baby Jesus, into the temple for dedication. Simon saw the salvation of God as promised, as the Holy Spirit revealed to him. Then he asked God, now you can take my life.